excellent U8480 series USB thermocouple power sensors quick start video. In this video, I will show you how to quick start the sensors. The U8481A, and the U8485A. This table shows you the two different models that Agilent provides. The key differences between these two models is the frequency range as shown here. These sensors are capable of measuring down to DC with the purchase of option 200. They are able to provide fast measurement speed of up to 400 readings per second and have the best linearity of less than 0.8%. The standard sensors consist of RF input port, LED indicator, external trigger input port, a USB port, and a USB cable. For non-type N sensor such as the U8485A, this adapter will be included as standard. Upon using the sensor for the first time, make sure you have installed the Agilent I/O library suite version 15.5 or higher, and the Agilent N1918A Power Analysis Manager on your computer. This software CD are bundled together with the purchase of the sensor. Now, I will show you how to install and verify the U8480 series. First, use the USB cable to connect the sensor to the computer. Then, we will launch the Agilent Connection Expert. Here, you will notice that the U8480 series is detected. To verify that the sensor is properly connected, we will now send star IDN query. Once we have completed the verification, the U8480 series sensor is ready to be used. In this example, I will show you how to make a basic average power measurement with the free power panel application software. Before we start, let's connect the sensor to the signal generator and set the frequency to 1.9 GHz and amplitude to 0 dBm. Now, double-click the power panel icon on the desktop to launch the power panel application. The power panel will automatically detect and display the measurement of the sensor. To obtain best accuracy, you are advised to perform zeroing. Make sure to turn off the RF power before you proceed for zeroing. Now, we will proceed to stop the measurement and click the zero button as shown here. Then, turn on the RF signal. Once the zeroing is completed, I will set the frequency to 1.9 GHz and proceed to run the measurement. The power panel will automatically measure the signal as shown here. With this, I conclude the Agilent U8480 series USB thermocouple power sensor quick start video. For more information, please go to www.agilent.com/find/USB thermo sensor.